어쩌면
계속. Anyway,
Masterman, metal of two. In ten. And a Rastaman.
Well, if that's not a sign of dedication, I've never seen one before, Captain.
Colin, do the math, it's still there. It's still win today.
Dean G. Quality from him, I'm sure. Yes! Oh!
Eh? Something to happen.
You search everywhere for him and you find him, Lord Luke Sugar. But I mean, you know, one's got to be realistic.
To the game.
Yeah.
Moz is gone.
New job.
And the another positive, and Coughlin's going to be twice the player.
Tell him I said hello.
Keith.
Little ball into Ashton. Lovely little flick. Into the middle. Put it away. Wrexham won. Can he now?
Oh. Well, Steve. Yeah. Two meta crackers here.
Yeah, you're right there. But one day a frog will come and kiss us.
Yeah. Prince Jammin. Anyway, Moz is gone.
He has. I wish him all the best. I thought he did a really good job for us, and I wish we had a bit more patience with him and perhaps a little bit more money. But hey ho, that's football for you, isn't it?
Yeah.
Things happen and somebody else happens. Don't want to see people like ex-Premiership players like Robbie Fowley. Somebody who knows the league. I think you should be considered, but we need also to see how many of the other names are looking at and who's willing to come to mention and make a reasoned decision in light of all the facts. So,
who would you like to see come here? It's tough one, isn't it?
It is. Brian Flynn, if I'm honest.
Yeah.
But they say he shouldn't go back, but we'll wait and see who's...
I'd like to see somebody with a bit of experience coming in. That we could, we've gone down the inexperience route, it didn't work, did it?
Right. Yeah. Experience, I think, over the past, 6 years, it shows that you need experienced managers to get you out of this thing, because there's only one club that has promotion, and also going back to 98 and not coming up is an absolute disgrace. I think the football league, whoever's in charge of it, needs to get it sorted.
Yeah, we've talked about that before.
I think we've had a bit of a rant on that, yes.
This afternoon. What's she going to do? Will there be any wheels left on it when she's out there?
She hasn't seen it yet. I decided to not leave it there till tomorrow.
We've got Kinnaman's here today.
And there's a few other clubs on shaky ground too. So it just goes to show that all the money Rooney earning, whatever he's earning now, £300,000 a week, is an absolute fucking disgrace. Yeah. And
the likes of me and you can't even chip in and buy myself a pint of Thatcher's cider.
Well,
or Wrexham lager.
In a Magnus glass. But we don't complain.
Are you confident today?
No. But it'd be nice to see us play with a little bit of heart. And I'm still stinging from the Luton game, actually. I listened to it on the radio and it was very, very painful. So it still stings from that because I hate them.
Because it was a good win down at Hereford, but in all honesty, it was to be expected, that, wasn't it?
Yes, it was, because Hereford are in the shit as well, aren't they?
So are we going to win today?
Yes.
And if we win today, we're not a million miles away from the playoffs, are we?
No, we're not. It's still possible. And nice thing about today is I hope Cheesy plays and I hope he has a good game. I hope the rest of the team doesn't have a good game.
My favourite Paul. Yeah, I'm worried about my favourite Paul. He didn't get a fair crack of the whip, did he?
I think he should have started an awful lot more games to give him the experience that he's still evidently lacking. But I used to enjoy watching him play, and if he had the finishing touch, he could have been another little Carlos in a couple of years.
Yeah?
Who knows? You never know.
I like your score prediction, Steve.
3-2. I want to see some bloody goals.
I hope you got some wheels left on your car when you're going to get it tomorrow morning, yeah?
Hope so.
Thank you very much. Well, we got a Wookiee in town. And a Rastaman, by the looks of it, too.
Yeah. Gonna put some Bob Marley or something to that one, Captain.
The legend's back.
Well, I like your
for that, mate,
I like your braids. He's come all the way from Harlech, haven't you, Col?
That sure have, mate.
Nice to see you.
Thank you.
Nice. Just been talking to Steve there. Mozzie's gone.
Difficult one, isn't it, that?
Yeah.
I think we need a manager that's been in the league himself.
Yeah. So ignore the likes of Robbie Fowler, Frank Sinclair. Oh.
Frank Sinclair, no way. No way. Not enough experience, mate. Yeah, and it's a little league down there. Now we need somebody who's top notch here, don't we?
Colin is still mathematically possible to make the playoffs.
Let's not kid it.
No, it is. Colin, do the math. It's still there.
It's still
win there. Today. Win today.
Just give cheers a good clout to me.
Simon, Colin's not very positive by the sounds of it. He must have had been stuck in a bit of traffic.
No, none of us are positive. Yeah? Don't worry about that, mate. No chance.
But it's still mathematically possible, isn't it?
Yeah, not going to happen now, is it?
Eh? It's not going to happen.
You search everywhere for him and you find him on camera. But all I want to do, you might as well put this on camera. This is a very rare sight of presenting the official winnings for the Syndicate away at Hereford last week, £5.
Oh, I like it better, lad.
50p. This is it. So, in other words, Mr. Wood, your first 2 pints, despite the fact you turned up late and you haven't got time to drink 2 pints, are free. There's the 50 pence. Think nothing of it, sir.
Check your change, Simon. Give me a score prediction, come on.
I'm going to go 2-2.
2-2? Yeah, Kenny, you're on the. They're probably in a worse state than us at the moment.
Same position, really. Yeah. Same state as us. So,
but
yeah.
It'll be a good win today. Yeah, kick on, maybe.
I don't think we're playing well at the moment. I think even last week we were okay, but Hereford's a really poor team.
Sarge, you can do the math, surely. Is it possible if we win today?
Oh, it's possible. It's also possible finding Lord Lucan and Sugar, but I mean, you know, one's got to be realistic. Ideal result today, 4-3 Wrexham, Chelsea is happy.
Check your change, by the way. Check your change. Well, the Wrexham brand's Europe-wide now. We got Greek supporters here. Hey, look at that, Captain. Yeah. Plenty of Slovakis going there, Captain. Yamas. Yeah, I like that too. What do you reckon, Cole? Quick word on the lads who were supporting us in Greece, Simon.
They're fantastic fans, yeah. They're spreading the football love. Mm. Dragon passion.
That's what we like. Nice one, Cole. Mark. Mark, you were just... talking to me there.
Yeah.
You're talking to me there about Mark Carrington.
Good player.
Player of the season in my eyes.
Yes, very good. Yeah, sign him up. Get him signed up.
Yeah.
Get him signed up.
And another positive, Andy Cochran's going to be twice the player next season.
Who?
He's Andy Cochran. You're not one of his biggest fans, no? In my opinion, he's going to be twice the player next season.
Twice the player?
Yeah.
No, he'll be a good player for the future.
And we got Brit and Kiddie at the right time. They're on the way down, aren't they?
Well, I hope so. I think it's like Manchester today. But I'll still go for 2-1 next time.
And you think we can make the playoffs?
Very unlikely, to be honest. I think it's too much ground to be made up, to be honest.
Who do you want to get the next job, Captain?
Well, 12 matches, but I'd like to chuck the CV in. But
if Wrexham got any skirting board off, Mark's your man.
anybody really that's had or has got experience in these lower leagues and stuff, you know, they talk of Frank Sinclair and been linked to the club and stuff like that. But done a good job, Colin Bay, but I think you need somebody that's.
Somebody
knows this league and the players that
are
needed.
What about Chris de Burgh? Would you give it Chris de Burgh? put your head where your mouth is or whatever. Give me a score prediction.
2-1, Rex.
Yes!
a bit of positivity.
I would say it was at Hereford last week and that 4-4-2. I think Carrison hit forward a bit. He's done the job, I think.
I like it, Captain. Yeah. Let's stop up and get in there then.
2-1, Rex.
Back the boys and make some noise.
Hey, up. Well, he's like that. We're quick on time, I'm late to the game.
Yeah.
Moss is gone.
Moss is gone. New job in shoes, please. Good move with that.
Yeah. You can't blame him, can you?
No. I would have liked him to stay on another season. I've said that in the last game.
I was behind him too.
I thought, proper full season. But no, not to be.
Can you see these lads pulling it round for Billy Bear?
The club's give up. We've lost two outs on loan yesterday, today, Doral's had his operation, they give up.
Kevin Thornton's gone, he was on the bloody jigsaw, on that. He was on the fringe of the first side, I don't think you're going to see him here again, personally.
No, he's finished, he's gone, and Neil Bailey-Jones out on loan, I think that might be the end of him as well, as far as the club's concerned. But when you let them players go, you give up, haven't you,
And you can't blame them on that respect. I mean, if it's dead wood, you really call it.
But the trouble is, it's without any. Even if we win a couple of games, it
doesn't seem too many people knocking about today, Chris, does it?
No, it's quiet.
Anyway, give me a score prediction.
I think it's going to be goalless today.
Do you? Yeah. Well, stick your head on there, I'm going for a Wrexham win 2-1. I'll come and see you in a bit. See you, Captain.
Today,
I hope not, don't keep it counting. Hey, and I tell you what, you don't half look better with a clean shaven, Captain.
Oh, it's the other mate. All right, Captain.
All right, nice to see you. Ah, oh, poor little fella, tell him I said hello. Yeah. Bootlegger's back, he's late again. Dean Kitt's on the ball, clearing. Kitty in a weird looking kit, it hurts me eyes, baby. Somebody said to me earlier that Andy Bishop was injured, he's not, he's there, baby. Strike force of Andy Bishop and Annie Ince. That's how you see it, Captain. There's a late rabble here, look at him. Never turn up on time. Well, Wrexham with a free kick. Just inside that half. Ashton's going to take it. Going to roof it up against Gowley. Oh, that's a smash! Well, all the big guns are up for Kitty, Gowley and the likes. See how Wrexham deal with this.
What's him like?
Now's the time to be organised. Away! Away! Off the line by Ashton!
Get in!
Yes! Malvern dancing round him! Oh, it's a melee! Malvern stuck to his feet! Malvern! Great footwork from Ant Malvern there! Ashton absolutely furious with the linesman there. But all full credit to Ant Malvern, the ball was stuck to his feet, baby. Kitty break. Why can't we break like Kitty? And it's 1-0 Kitty. Great save. Hey! The Wrexham faithful backing Andy Coughlin there. Brilliant save. And it's 1-0 Kitty. Great save.
Fuck it out like that!
Quick word on there, the save from Andy Cockrell there. Point blank.
How fucking standing, I tell you what, he's come on so well this season.
Gonna be twice the player next year, Captain.
One bit of the beginning of the game, how big he was looking.
England
C. England number one.
Well, and I'll give the guy credit there. He stood strong and he padded it away. Wrexham stay strong now and we'll take a goalless draw into half time against Kitty. Yeah. Gowling! Look at Gowling's air, man. Yeah. A little bit of a drab first half, Rich, recommending on?
Yeah, we are. I think we need to bring on the Ogilvy, get him in there, take off any answer, and hopefully release us for the Bishop, I think.
Yeah.
He's got to do something. He's getting mixed in midfield. He needs to be up there.
But I'll see you. Kiddie have had most of the ball, and they look quite tidy, don't they?
Oh, yeah, they've had it all in their half, all be said, but...
Johnny Kepp, he's got it on again.
I think we've had one. You remember that one?
Yeah. Happy with that first half performance?
No, I didn't think we were very good. Defended all right, but it was a nothing first half.
Yeah, coming at us now though in the second half, which we're not used to.
Get the envoy, give you a bit of noise. Get a bit more atmosphere during the second half, and then the envoy's a bit behind
us. Come on, be honest.
We can suck it in, as they say.
3 points today, is it possible?
We need it.
You wanted to put your head on the line and tell me you'd like to take over the job here? Tough one, isn't it? I know. I can't name.
There's a few in mind, but I can't put one person on. I can't name one.
What's the threat I could do a job here?
Why not? Yeah, you are. Yeah, why not? You can't do any worse than what we're doing at the moment.
Well, I can't wear any worse top than you.
Take it.
Well, Rich, we got to get things sorted here now. Terrible first half performance.
It wasn't as good as I hoped, no, but steady, you know what I mean? We didn't concede, kept quite solid. I think now we need to exploit our positive attitude. Come at us, my man, come at us.
Bring Rog Ogilvy on, I say, Captain.
I'm Rog. I think Ogilvy's been doing well recently, so.
Yep. I mean, a quick one on Ogilvy, he's had a lot of stick down there, this neck of the woods.
Yeah.
Wales under 21 wouldn't be picking him if he had something.
No, definitely.
I think
he's got that little niche that lets people run. And I think that's what Bishop needs, just to lead a playoff.
Yeah.
And he'll be on the end of it. A lot of people seem to be thinking Bishop, but I think keep him on, answer off. He's made well, answer.
Yeah.
But yeah, we need something else.
Thank you very much, Rich. We'll get back to the game here. Kenny straight at us. Yeah, good to see Wrexham coming at us this second half. Keats, little ball into Ashton, lovely little flick, into the middle, put it away, Wrexham won, Kenny now, oh! Well, that was like watching Barcelona play. Keats, little ball into Ashton, lovely little flick, into the middle. To the feet of Thomason, who dealt with it well. Wrexham will have another goal. Lively to right.
80 yards!
Post-standing fella doing the nitty. Back to the post-standing fella. Lovely ball. Harris on it. Weak Scouser. Oh! And that is the... That, to me, is one of the biggest problems of Wrexham FC. Brilliant build-up, shit finish. Hey! He misses good across there. Wow. Hey! Brilliant build-up play from Wrexham. Got to keep it together. Kiddie up the other end. And it opens up. Oh! Ashton all the way up there. To tell you about this second half, but I tell you what, you can see how it's gonna go. There's a goal in this game. Kiddie got room up the other end, turns him one way. Well defended.
Was that action again?
Yeah. Well, I wish I'd like to see something different, Teddy. You've been having a go with Teddy there about oofing it to Gowling. Yeah, back to goal, 1-0 Wrexham. Oh, let's go. Yeah, shows what I know. Carrington on the ball. Too fast for his own good. Yeah, I wish I had you take it, baby. I'm too rich to throw it. Well, game here for the taking. Season can kick off. Real football. Garrington.
Now!
Rip ball. Sent for Dean Keats. Nuttall opening up for him. If you can thread it through a needle, come here to the racecourse ground. That's how tight it is. And they go up the other end. Kinney. They get the ball. It's out. Trying his hardest here to get him going. And the inter back to goal, little flick. He can chase it. Ooh. Yeah, it's hard to corner ref when he's looking straight at you, but he had a goal. Just gone 25 past four. Andy Bishop just letting everybody know he's still awake. Time it, it's here for the taking. Kick on, Wrexham. Who knows? Come on! Well, I'd like to see the bench moving a bit here now. There's somebody with their top off. Yep. Give us the golden boy.
Here we go, Bish. Come on.
Bishop back to goal out. Dean Keats. Quality from him, I'm sure. Yes! Oh! Inches away, that's better.
Come on,
Deep inside Wrexham's half, ball at his feet. I thought he was going to get it, baby! Well, they're singing for Benny Burr! And on the run on the ball!
I'm going to say, hey, man, you sound good. Why don't you come down? He said, look, you can come, you can play this stuff. It's easy. All you got to do is play
Benny Burr! Behind Billy Barr, that's good to see, isn't it?
Yeah, player is fucking brilliant, backing him.
Yeah?
Deserves it. Because it's not easy to just step into a manager's job, actually, just like that, is it?
And Billy Barr's, he's got Wrexham through and through throughout his term, so you can't write him off for the job.
He knows our team better than some of these other people. Andy Priest, he'll know them better than that. There's a few of them he'll know better, and can't rule them out. Billy Barr hasn't done a bad job for us. He's done quite good.
Nice to see you, Captain.
Cheers, Captain. See you.
Keep you smiling. Yeah. Give me a kiss.
Come on then, Captain.
Go give the Captain a kiss. Cheers, Chief.
You're going to turn?
Well, my mate here, Steve's going to do a little bit of magic. What you got, Captain?
I'm going to turn some plastic into metal.
Yeah, go on, do it.
Yeah, you reckon?
Yeah.
Watch. Plastic?
Yeah.
Rock on, baby! There's metal!
Oh, he's done my head in today. Come on. Well, there's one or two staggering out of there. There you go, Captain. One or two staggering out. It was 0-0. For once, Christy Berger got it right. All right, Chief. Happy with that?
Happy with the draw, yeah.
Yeah, you got to be happy with the point. One or two. Happy with it, one or two not, but it was great to see the Wrexham faithful back in Billy Barr. Here you are, give us a shout if you can see me. Am I sexy? Real club, real people, that'll do me. Well, for once, you get it right. For once, you get it right, and you protect the goal and straw, Captain.
But it was a good goal and straw, in all honesty.
Yep. Brett Ormerod clinging through. He lobs the keeper. The keeper makes a brilliant save. It could have been 1-0 Wrexham.
Yeah, it's. I mean, listening on the radio, obviously today, it sounded flat.
Yeah, a lot of it was flat.
Yeah, I told you before, season's over, and yeah. That's how people are playing. But yeah, we could have snatched it at the end.
Yeah. It was going in, Chris, it was, and everybody went, yeah! Yeah! And Ormerod on the ball! Oh! And it was tipped over. It sums up Wrexham's season. Are we thinking about next year now, do you think?
I thought I said that at the start of the game. That's where we are now. We're thinking about next year. Be interesting to see who the new manager is.
Yeah, I mean, it went on for about 10 minutes in there. Billy Barr's Red and White Army, so the fans are behind him.
Well, they need to support him. He's a manager at the moment. Whether you agree he's the right man for the job.
And he's done nothing wrong, in all honesty, has he?
He's done nothing wrong, but ultimately, I don't think it's right when a management team has failed and you keep...
His backroom staffing. Yeah, I'll agree with you on that.
Brian Carey, he stayed in the club and we didn't have any success while he was here. Because... I haven't got that winning mentality.
Is there going to be somebody man enough behind the scenes here to make a decision for Wrexham, or shall I do it?
I think you need to do it, Cal.
Yeah? Yes. Yeah? Well, ask me next week because I might be out of work.
I can put your application for
all me, I'll Cal. Say is it was good to see the lads back in Billy Barr, and as long as we back whoever it is in charge, we've got a good club, haven't we?
That's it, mate.
Because things haven't been going our way, have they, Captain? Yeah?
No, they haven't, mate. This year, next season, always next season. And we'll be playing these lads again in the playoffs, no doubt.
Yeah, come on, you're supporting a good character here. Good point for you, lads.
Yeah.
You happy with that?
Good game. Yeah, of course we are. We've been in exactly the same boat as you at the moment, mate. At the end of the day, we've had our ups and downs.
I'll tell you what, I was impressed with their Ant Malbon today. The ball sticks to his feet, doesn't he?
He's getting there. He's lacking a bit of fitness. Good game all round, I thought, today. Yeah. Absolutely fantastic.
I mean, you're having an hard time of it. What's been going on down your place?
Yeah, exactly. We're moving like yourselves. We're moving in the right direction. You can tell, Ned, that the players want it today. They're playing better as a formation.
I'll be honest with you, mate. I'm absolutely gobsmacked how kiddie are in the. Because when you started the season, you were the strongest team I've seen.
Yeah. We certainly were thought we were in a good position to move forward. But, like you know, things happen behind the scenes, and that has an effect on the
pitch. One or two people saying that Steve, Mr. Byrne might be here. In the summer, what would you say about him? Would you rate him?
Oh my God, it goes without question. You know it. Like Steve Burr will always be up there with the best, won't he? All right?
Yeah.
And it's like you lot here. We have great atmosphere up here. We love coming up here.
Yeah. And you're always welcome. Yeah, you like it. We've always been treated well. Yeah. Nice to see the kiddie, lad. Yeah. Yeah. Look after him. Nice from kiddie.
I knew, mate.
You like the captain? Captain!
Well, bootleggers here were one. We've had a little time to calm down.
Yes.
It ended up even Stevens.
And it was 12 mil
thickness.
Yeah, you're all right, Captain. Enjoy it.
Talk to me.
Even Stevens. Wrexham 0, Kiddie 0. Fair?
Yes.
Where are we going? Where are we going now? Where can Wrexham take this?
No playoffs.
Season's over?
Season's over now. I do think that we stop passing. The wing backs have gone, I don't know why. Long ball, rubbish, using my head in. Thought the referee killed the game today. But there we go. This is what happens in life.
Yeah.
But I urge all fans, if you love Wrexham, get behind us.
Yeah.
Okay,
and it was good to see all the fans back in Billy Barr.
Yes.
Whether he's the man for the job or not,
yes.
The fans were behind him.
I love that. I like that.
And that was good, wasn't it?
Yeah.
So if everybody gets behind Wrexham FC and we build the momentum up for maybe next season,
yeah. We'll storm this league.
And I hope you and the lovely Alison Artell.
Oh, go away.
Have an happy marriage in life.
Proper August.
Nice one, man. This is what we're about, real club. And there's it's 1-0 Kiddie! Great save! Little ball into Ashton, lovely little flick. Into the